And I would like to welcome you all to our 25th annual New York Press Club Foundation Conference on Journalism. Our 25th annual. And before we go much farther, when I talk about the 25th annual, there is someone in the room here who 25 years ago was a visionary and said, why don't we put together a journalism conference where we can get the best and brightest to come together and commiserate and talk about things that are important in journalism. And his name is Phil O'Brien, and he's here today. Phil O'Brien, thank you very much. 25 years ago, you came up with this idea, and it's evolved into really one of the top journalism conferences in the East. So thank you, Phil, for your vision 25 years ago. We would like to thank our sponsors. MetLife is the primary sponsor of our conference on journalism. Last year, MetLife came in when we had a longtime sponsor who at the very last minute was unable to continue as a sponsor. MetLife came in, saved the day for us, and we're pleased to say that they came back this year at a higher level. So we thank MetLife very much for their support. We'd also like to thank the law firm of Bartlett, McDonough, and Monahan, an organization that has taken a keen interest in the Press Club and the First Amendment, and they also are supporting our efforts today. So BM&M, we're glad to have you here. Warren Roth, I haven't seen you yet. Warren Roth of BM&M is going to be here, but I don't think he's in the room just yet. Abby Fallner of NYU is in the room somewhere, I think over there by the coffee. She's been our point person. Abby, thank you very much for all of your work. We certainly appreciate it. We'd like to welcome some friends here from DNA Info, Gothamus. I'm sure you're all aware of what happened to them very unceremoniously on Thursday. Their owner pulled the plug on their great news operation, and the Press Club wanted to do something to help, and we wanted to, whatever we could, we wanted to do something, and so we've invited displaced ex-staffers of DNA Info and Gothamus to be with us here today, and we have some here. Thank you very much for being with you, with us today. I met Jackson. Where's Jackson? You're here. Katie is here somewhere. Welcome, and if there's anybody else here who I haven't met yet, thank you very much for being here. Coming up later on, our keynote address by Brian Stelter from CNN. It's going to be not so much a speech, but a discussion with our board member, Mona Moalem. It's going to be a great conversation about the media and where we are in this world today. And we'll be presenting our President's Award to Mervyn Block, who has spent a career writing books on news writing that have meant so much to so many of us through the years. On your table, you will see Wi-Fi information. Go to the NYU Guest Legacy, and then you can see the login and also the password there for the Wi-Fi.